COVID-19 vaccine. COVID-19 vaccination programs are beginning to launch. Here's what you need to know about these vaccines. A vaccine works by tricking your body to make germ-fighting antibodies. With these antibodies, you're protected from getting infected if the real virus enters your body. The first approved vaccines use a strand of genetic code to trigger your body's immune response. Other vaccines may use other harmless parts of the virus to do this. As research continues, several different vaccines may become available. The vaccine is given with a shot in your upper arm. Depending on where you live and which vaccine is offered, you may need to come back in a few weeks for a second shot. In the time between these injections, you aren't immune. And after your vaccination is done, you'll need a few weeks for your immune system to build its defense. So you still need to follow masking, distancing, and other guidelines. COVID-19 is deadly. This is especially true for groups of people who are at high risk. This includes healthcare workers and people in nursing homes. It includes people with pre-existing conditions. These people may get the vaccine before younger, healthy people do. COVID-19 vaccines are safe. They're tested and monitored to make sure they don't cause problems. They can protect you and those around you. They can help stop the spread. So get a vaccine as soon as you can. For more info, talk to your doctor.